Hi everyone, this is Nathan Funk, Technical Product Manager here at LMI Technologies. In this video, I want to give you a little introduction to the sectioning feature which we introduced in the 4.4 release. With sectioning, you now have the ability to perform a whole set of new measurements in surface mode which weren't possible before. For example, on this part that I'm looking at here, we can perform a radius measurement on this edge. All I need to do is switch to the model page and add a new section here in the new section panel. It shows up as an arrow here, and I can move this arrow around with my mouse. I can also reposition the start and the end just by dragging it like this. And I can even enter coordinates here for the start and end position, so I can align it directly with the x-axis here by entering coordinates for the y component of the start and end. I can see what the section looks like by switching to the section view. There you can see, so we can see our radius here, and that's what we want to perform the measurement on. So I'm just going to switch back to the measure page, add in a profile circle tool, and then just drag this region of interest a little bit smaller, and a little bit smaller here yet. Put it right on top of the edge. There we go, we've got our circle fit, and all I need to do next is check off the radius like that, and there's our measurement. So we've got a radius of 4.2 millimeters, and as you can imagine, with all the different profile tools available, this opens up many new measurements of different features. You can even add multiple sections by just repeating the process. You just switch back to the model page and add a new section. With multiple sections, you can get simultaneous measurement of many features. We hope you enjoy this new functionality. Thanks a lot for watching.